Okay, now on to part three. Though I think I'm nowhere close to the right level.
If you ever want to trade tactics, I'm always ready.
Yeah, I have a while to go. Let's do this first.
It's hard to remain on dry. Land for so long. Never quite seemed to get my land legs back.
We meet again at... Are your adventures going smoothly? That is the spirit. Keep it up. It seems that you have a wealth of experience under your belt now. Time to introduce you to the formal work of the guild. The guild receives requests from far and wide each day, and assigns commissions to adventurers accordingly. These commissioned adventures are the main source of compensation for our guild members.
What kind of commissions are they?
It is a mixed bag. Anything from running an errand for fellow citizens to dealing with monsters. Some are textbook, others are extremely dangerous. But you do not have to take my word for it. You should find out for yourself. Here you can find the details of today's commissions. Please report back to me upon completion. There will be a generous reward waiting for you. Excellent. I knew I could count on you. I await your return with great anticipation. Ad Astra Ebisosk. Ad Astra Ebisosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Ad Astra...
Thank you. work is all there is to the craft.
blade.
Back at ya.
Dodge this! Freeze!
What's the hurry?
I must leave no stone as a good knight should.
Dodge this!
Take this!
Oh, so sorry.
Over here. Boof.
Thank you.
You did a fine. The requester even asked me to thank you on their behalf, and, as promised, you are due your reward.
Oh, you shouldn't have! Except you totally should!
This is a token of the Guild's gratitude. We receive many new commissions every day, and without the efforts of each and every adventurer, there is no way we could respond to them all. If you complete enough commissions each day, you will be eligible to claim a special reward from me. Your adventurer handbook keeps a record of how many adventures you complete each day. Make sure you claim your daily rewards on the days that you complete sufficient adventures. You are more than welcome. After all, you are the one helping me. And please note that helping a fellow adventurer to complete a commission also counts towards your eligibility for a daily reward. We encourage you to work actively with your fellow adventurers. Ad Astra Abyssosk.
When you're high up, everyone can hear your voice.
Sorry to bother you again. I am delighted to hear that. In which case, let me try to make this quick. We are most grateful for your commission completion to date. The guild's reputation has grown stronger as a result. However, another consequence is that we are receiving an unprecedented number of requests, more than our current numbers can handle.
You want us to do some recruitment for you?
No. Although I appreciate the offer, it would be fantastic to have some new members. But scrambling to officially recruit new members at this stage would not really solve our immediate problems. So what I want to ask is, would your friends have the time to help out? Great. Please do. Thank you. Right now, we urgently need to find people for our expeditions. We organize expeditions to explore areas around the city and in the wilderness. It is a way to keep ourselves informed of any emerging dangers, unusual activity in the domains, and so on. Since expeditions are not commissioned by a third party, there are no strict deadlines for completion. However, we neglect them at our peril. If trouble were to foment unchecked, it could easily turn into a major disaster.
Pretty important, then.
All you need to do is convince them to help. I will take care of all the details. Now, without further ado, let me show you the expeditions that are currently available. You can dispatch someone on an expedition at any time, and they will still be able to join you in your adventures should you need them. You can also choose the length of time for the expedition. After your friend returns, just come here and confirm the outcome. As your adventure rank increases, more dangerous expeditions will become available to you.
After all, with epic power comes epic responsibility!
And of course, matching risk with experience is also for everyone's safety. Thanks again for your help. I hope you and your friends can help out with our expeditions as much as possible. Add Astra.
Thank you.
Did you just feel the power of Geo? Your connection to the elements is so different from the vision bearers. Seems like you can physically switch between elements. If so, then you just need to make an offering to a statue of the Seven, and the elements will respond, just like they did in Mondstadt. We're now in Liyue, which is ruled over by the Geo Archon. That's why the statues here look a bit different. If you ever miss using your animal powers, you can just get them back from a statue of the Seven in Mondstadt.
Watch out for signs of trouble.
lead.
It's straight on.
This could be...
Seem to be dropping a lot of frames in the last few minutes, so I'm gonna just finish this quest and probably stop for tonight. To Avengers Guild before my internet does something crazy. Uploads going all over the place. That means my internet might be about to give out on me. Which I guess is fine, because I was gonna finish this quest and quit for the night anyway, but I wish I would have held out until this quest ended.
Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Well, this seems like as good a spot as any to end for the night. Had a lot of fun. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.